Hey, it's Pupmeister, and this is a Made in a Minute episode. Do you ever forget how to make something in Minecraft and search YouTube only to find videos that take forever to tell you what you need to know? No more! We tell you exactly how to make what you're looking for as fast as possible. So subscribe now and always have what you're looking for at your fingertips fast. So, let's start the clock now. Hey, it's Pupmeister again, and today we are going to take a look at how to make a flower pot. So let's get to it. You are going to need 3 bricks. Why do I have this clay ball? Well, that's how you get a brick, by clay balls, which you can mine in rivers, most of the clay. Just throw it in the furnace and you'll get a brick. In order to make a flower pot, it's a very similar fashion to a bucket, but instead of iron, you're using bricks. And that gives you a flower pot when you place the bricks in a V formation. And then once you have a flower pot, you can basically put any plant in it that you like. Everything from a tree sapling to a flower, whatever, and have a nice little decoration for your house. All right, you know, off we go to the corner chest, putting in that flower pot. This is episode number 14. Thank you so much for watching. Please do subscribe if we did help you out. And we'll see you next time. Bye for now. Have a great day.